Here's Whit Merrifield. And first pitch swinging, drills a ball to left field. And that ball is gone. The second home run of the ball game for the Blue Jays as Whit Merrifield gives the Blue Jays a 3-2 lead.
Whit Merrifield should be a good matchup against Cortez because he is so short to the baseball. A very simple approach in the batter's box. That's why he's been a good hitter for a long time. But with Cortez, sneaky quick fastball, the cutter's going to run in on you. Short path to the baseball, and Whit has some sneaky pop.